right in between those two logs, between the two trees, there's a bear. That thing you see moving, it's a bear. It's eating or looking for food or something. Marissa, come see the bear. All of a sudden, she's not tired anymore. Look in between the two trees and that grassy area.
What? About 200 feet?
Look, right there. Do you see it? Right there, it's moving.
Oh, yeah.
Lalo, what's that shiny thing on its head?
It's a turkey horn, so you know where they are.
Or maybe they shock it if it's coming towards us or something.
It's a turkey
horn. No, they tagged it because.
You who found the bear?
I did.
Was the hike worth it?
Yeah.
Okay, now give me my zoom lens.